blues and pop from Maria Hawkins, Jim Bryson, and Roxanne Popvan. But first up, let's welcome Sarah Slean. She's one of Canada's best, a talented singer-songwriter, a pianist, and a Juno nominee. So, lots of music tonight. Get ready, because we're jamming downtown.
This is a song called Day One, about embracing the now.
Thank you. Hank's apartment-sized piano happened to be sitting in the living room, grossly underused. And they put me in just as a hope that I would cling to something. I wasn't too into t-ball or soccer, swimming, and it just stuck. I experienced a very, very heavy, seemingly insurmountable down. And I lived in a cabin for 4 months to try and figure it out by myself. And instead of sorrow and a lot of, you know, self-pity that I can tend to write about, I ended up with this sort of fist-raising, revolutionary kind of spirit that infected a lot of what I was saying. And I think it turned into the theme of the record. Music is a hard road, but it's a very rewarding road. It may not be in the external rewards that you would think I'm talking about, but it's rich, rich and abundant.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't you know? matters. It's the new time. All disciples gathering by the boats. Your revolution is chasing its tail. Breaks, it's a new war. Men with books have run away to the coast. All the ladies quit calling them back, started plotting a counterattack. You foolish. Advertised on TV. But all the children were busy outside, building sandcastles, skyscraper. You foolish animals. She's out in the bar, conducting the birds.
Andrew Aldridge, Peter Fusco, Blake Manning.
Sarah Slean, what a gifted musician. Well, I hope you enjoyed the great lineup this evening. This is our very first television show from Studio 40, but there's lots happening here at the new CBC Ottawa Broadcast Centre. So I hope you'll check out the website for future shows, because we like Jammin' downtown.